I'm Chris Roberts. I'm taking care of my elderly parents and I do data entry for Isaac. I think we should vote in the primaries because that decides who is in the general election, gets on the ballot in the general election. And I think we should vote to have our voices heard.